And let's take a look at some NFL players with Louisiana ties who you could be seeing playing in the Super Bowl. Both teams have some representation, but the Chiefs have more stars who were either born here or went to college here or lived here at some point.